mental, and the verbs continue to suggest violent damage, so punctured, fractured.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.